This is a quick video to show you how the Importify research system works and how it can help you to find profitable niches, hot popular dropshipping products, and converting ads. In fact, we are going to show you how to find success Shopify store in your niche and which product and ads they are promoting these days. So this is kind of done for you product research, which will increase the chances for your success in your store and eventually will save you time and money. All right, let's get into it. Enter the Importify dashboard and click the best-selling products from the side menu. On this page, we have a database of 105,000 Shopify stores you can research. If you already picked your niche, go to the search bar and type the name of your niche. This will find you Shopify stores which use these keywords as part of their domain name. Another option we recommend using to have a better idea on how your niche is performing these days is the Google Trends service. And it was very important for us to make it available right after you search for a niche. So, by clicking the Google Trend link, it will automatically show you the result for this specific niche. All right, what else can we see here? We have the website rank, and we also can see the number of visitors per day. So it gives us some indication whether this store is actually making money. So let's take this store, for example. We can see that they have around 1,800 visitors per day. And if we click the Reveal Products button, it will redirect us to their store and show us their best-selling products. Now, if we go back to the Importify dashboard and click the Reveal Ads, we actually can see which active ads they are running now. So if we found the match between the best-selling product page and their promoted ads, we probably found a product which does well for them, and this is a great indication for us to decide which products to promote and which angle to use in our promotion. This is just an example, and this way you can find many other products. All right, let's get back to the Importify dashboard. Now, if you have no idea which niche to enter, no worry. We have added a niche list which includes most of the popular niches, and you can check them by using this dropdown. Let's pick another niche. The next step is to pick one of these stores and to find which products are selling well for this specific store. All right, so let's check this store and see if we can find something interesting. Okay, so these are the best-selling products for this store, but we still want to find out if these products are being promoted these days. So let's get back to the Importify dashboard and click the Reveal Ads. Again, we can see some potential product that match the same product we've seen in the store. The last thing I want to show you is how to find a supplier for this product. For this example, we will use the Chrome extension search by image. So let's say I want to find a supplier for this product. by going to this image and right-click mouse, pick the option Search Google with this image. And with search results, you can see all the suppliers that are selling the same product. Hope you have enjoyed this video and learn how you can start using our system to find proven selling products, the right copy for your ads, and start pushing your store to the next level. Share it with your friends and let us know if you have any questions. Thank you. Bye-bye.